'Twas the third day of April, I ne'er shall forget. Three American blades for pleasure I met. They mounted their horses and swore solemnly that a trick they would play on the first one they'd see.
Larry Tan the die, Larry Tan the die,
oh. Denmark the rover was the first that they met. He come from a place up near Blue Mountain Lake. Oh, they saluted Denmark and Denmark the same, and soon into close conversation they came.
Larry Tan the die, Larry Tan the die, oh.
They smoked and they chewed and they chatted and stayed till a bill of 12 shillings there was to be paid, four for their horses, their oats, and their hay, and they thought to leave Denmark the whole thing to pay.
Larry Tan the die, Larry Tan the die, oh.
So it's one and by one they stole out of the way, and there they left Denmark the whole thing to pay, till the landlord come in with a smile on his face, saying, I thought you'd been tricked by those American blades.
Larry Tan the die, Larry Tan the die, oh.
Oh, never you mind that, dear landlord, he said. I've plenty of money I'm willing to shed. So come down beside me before that I go, and I'll tell you a story perhaps you don't know.
Larry Tan the die, Larry Tan the die, oh.
Oh, I'll tell you a story contrary to law, how I two kinds of whiskey from the same barrel draw. George Strait being eager to find out the plan, sure away down the cellar with Denmark he ran.
Larry Tan the die, Larry Tan the die, oh.
Denmark bored a hole in a very short space, and bid the landlord to lay his great thumb in the place. He bored in another, put your other hand there, while I for a tumbler will go up the stair.
Larry Tan the die, Larry Tan the die, oh.
He mounted his horse and was soon out of sight. When will Rocket come down to see if Strait was all right? He hunted the house from the top to the ground. Sure half dead in the cellar, poor George Strait he found.
Larry Tan the die, Larry Tan the die, oh.
Oh, what is the matter, landlord, he did say. Oh, it's nothing but a trick on me Denmark did play. I'm both hands engaged and I'm hobbled, you see. Sure I thought to fool Denmark, but he's outwitted me.
Larry Tan the die, Larry Tan the die, oh.